Three keys to success in the formal front. You'll notice the reward is always up high on my chest, right in the middle of my body, increasing the likelihood the dog comes in straight. Number two, reward delivery. I deliver the ball to either side of my body so the dog is never sure which